Welcome to Chemistry with Caroline. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to assign EZ stereochemistry in alkenes. So we can assign EZ stereochemistry by splitting the alkene down the middle and sort of treating each side, so the left-hand side and the right-hand side. And we are going to assign priorities to the substituents coming off of each of those carbons. So I'm going to draw my H on there so that we can kind of tell what's going on. So I assign my priorities by looking at the atomic number of the atoms that are directly attached to the carbon in the double bond. So on the upper side here, I have a hydrogen, and on the lower side here, I have a carbon, and that carbon has H's on it, but I'm just going atom by atom. So carbon has a higher atomic number, it'd be the higher priority, so I assign it the number 1, and the hydrogen has the lower priority, so I would assign it the number 2. If I go to the right-hand side now, here I have a carbon and a carbon, so that's a tie. So I'd have to look at what is attached to those carbons. So the carbon on the lower side has 3 H's on it. It's a methyl group. And the carbon on the upper side has 2 H's on it and then also another carbon. So this is the tiebreaker. This carbon has a higher atomic number, and so the ethyl group will get the 1 priority and the methyl group will get the 2 priority. Now you need to go step by step because you won't always get the right answer if you don't do that. You can't say, oh, this group as a whole is heavier, okay? So do the tiebreak rule to ensure that you assign the right stereochemistry. When the two groups are on opposite sides of one another that are the highest priority, so in this case, the ethyl and the methyl both have the number 1 priority, that is an E stereochemistry for that alkene. So here we have 2 more examples. Again, we're going to split the double bond down the middle. We can treat the left-hand side and then the right-hand side. On the left-hand side, I have an H up here and a C down here. So 1 and 2 for priorities. On the right-hand side, I have 2 carbons directly attached. And then again, I'm going to look at what's on them. The lower carbon has another carbon on it, so it would be priority 1. And the methyl group would be priority 2. In this case, I have the ones on the same side, and so this alkene would have Z stereochemistry. When the 2 highest priority groups are on the same side, the alkene has a Z stereochemistry. Now, in the last example here, we can again split this double bond down the side, but here you see that on this left-hand side, I have 2 equivalent groups. So there's not a higher priority, and it doesn't matter what those groups are. If these 2 groups equal each other, so H equals H in this case, there's no E or Z stereochemistry. So for terminal alkenes, there's never going to be stereochemistry because they're going to have 2 H's coming off. But you could also have symmetry in a molecule that made it so that there was no E or Z. So to have E or Z, both sides have to have 2 different groups on them. So you have to have essentially a molecule that has an A and a B. At least. You can't have 2 A's on the same side. So this has been a look at assigning E and Z stereochemistry for alkenes. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Thanks.